Hey everyone, LoopDog here, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity. Well, I think I found out why some of the chests aren't showing up on the map. It's because they show up once I get close to them. So for example, there's one chest that I still haven't discovered in this area. Therefore, it's not showing up. So rather than having me just run around and for hours looking for it, I'm simply gonna get a time saver pack. 150 helix points, I got 420. This should do it. Yep. There are all the chests and cockades. Yeah, that would have taken me forever to find. So, now I know I can find all the chests. Let's get to that. Finish up this small island area, at least.
I don't do business with extortionists.
You're welcome.
Nous abattrons toutes les barrières pour arriver jusqu'à vous.
Whatever you said, pal. So, what are we gonna do today? That is a good question. First, I'm just gonna get the three chests here that I still need to do.
Come here!
Dang it.
Moderate stop!
There.
Qu'allons-nous faire de tout cela?
Dame! Le vois-tu à l'entour?
C'est que j'ai d'autres livraisons à faire.
Darn it, he got away. Oh well. And I'm gonna take your stuff. Get the last on this little district.
J'espère que tu sais ce que tu fais.
Tu n'oserais pas faire ça.
Que tu crois? Attends de passer la nuit dehors.
Quel multiplique!
C'est divin.
Oh, you're above.
Je crois que je vais aller m'occuper de mes affaires.
Here we go. No. Fine. Ooh. Last one. Mm.
Who's killed you, Antoine? Something's not right. Christ, what? Shit!
Here we go. You're welcome.
Pourquoi autant d'agitation?
How are you?
Attention!
Pardon me. Around.
Je parie qu'il va se rendre le coup.
L'envoyer à Bicêtre.
Près de répétition.
Thank you. All right then. That's the whole center island done. Go do the social club.
Why is there never a guard when you need one?
Now that's how you do a tackle.
Henri, tu vas chercher les bâtons.
Mais où vous croyez-vous?
Cross the bridge. Nope, don't go down there. Tuileries.
Hey! Do I really have to come over there and cave your face in?
Thank you. Okay, what mission do you got for me this time? In an effort to force farmers to give up their harvest, the food hoarders have taken a group of them hostage near the Theroigne de Mericourt. Find the hoarders and free the farmers.
You force down your ravey like a madman! I'll pay you nothing for your lies! Don't!
Sorry, bud. Trying to get greed points.
You are well, citizen?
Let's go freeze farmers. Green points. Oh, I was not paying attention. Ah, you.
Christ, what the hell?
Me in medicine. Excuse me.
Mon frère n'est.
Here you are.
prix n'est pas négociable. Madame, là-bas, combien m'en offrez-vous? 70 livres?
Avez-vous perdu quelque chose?
Allons, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oui, monsieur, pour quelle quantité?
Ouh,
non, c'est drôle, le prix n'est pas négociable.
You'll get no trouble from me, bro.
Vendre 60 livres par setier, c'est une occasion à saisir. Allons, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oh. Oui, monsieur, pour quelle quantité?
Why can I not shoot?
You're a friend to me, brother. No need for any ugliness.
J'ai du bon grain à vendre 60 livres par setier, c'est une occasion.
Everything all right?
Ah. 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 In trouble. Il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde.
Oui, there you go.
Quelle quantité?
Sur le champ et vous amènera au site.
Sortez!
Vous êtes un voleur, je parie. Dehors avant que j'appelle la.
I don't know who sees me or how, but it's annoying. Obviously, it's a sniper. Oh no, use the ladder. Thank you.
You'll kill him, scum! I'll get you!
Sorry, ladies.
Vous n'avez rien à faire ici.
Many thanks. Damn those bastards.
Eh bien, qu'est-ce que vous préparez?
Hello. Thanks for walking backwards up the stairs.
Rustre pourtant.
Hold a moment. What was that?
Allons, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde.
Dang it. Dang.
Out of my way!
Whoa, where'd you come from?
Hey, come back here!
On the bell, get off. Loot.
cunt! Damn those bastards! Many thanks! Damn those bastards!
Few points! Okay, let's go back over here and finish getting these chests. Attack me.
Il se passe quelque chose là-bas.
I see a lift, I gotta take it. Get out. Ah, man. He left. Off the chest. There you go. Okie dokie. Last one in this region. In this bell over here.
Bravissimo, monseigneur.
quick way underground? Yes, there is. Over here, I think. Here it is. But does this go where I want it to? No, it does not. No, it does not. Darn catacombs. Side down. On over here. Slide under. Oh, that's way out here. Why don't we go down here and at least get the last two viewpoints? We can get that done out of the way at least. Yeah, I can come back for you later. Got this entire south bit to still do, so let's just get the viewpoints. Excuse me. Well, this one's right here, so.
No. Ah! Patriots! Die!
Ah!
losing his strength, must be.
Dang it, dang it.
Ready for the rest in him.
You. Orson. No. Come on. Ugh. You're getting really annoying. Thank you for the medicine, though. Dang. Oh, come on. Ooh, 5,000.
Serait-ce une espèce de jeu?
Greed points. In 1744, King Louis XV vowed that if he recovered from smallpox, he would replace the ruined church at the Abbey of Saint Genevieve with a new one. He recovered and constructed construction on the Pantheon began in 1755, and it was completed in 1780. The building stands 60 meters above the Seine and is the high point of Paris's left bank. Although the building began as a church, it has changed hands several times over the years, from church to state. In April 1791, the remains of Mirabeau were placed here, turning the building into a sort of secular mausoleum. Later, when his secret correspondence with the king was revealed, Mirabeau's remains were removed. I bet he was livid. In fact, if he'd still had a grave, he'd probably have been spitting in it. Today, the building houses the bodies of some of France's greatest heroes, including Voltaire, Marie Curie, Victor Hugo.
Il a l'air de s'amuser.
Come on, Arno. Pillars. Let's see another way up. There we go. Can I go on the outside, please? There we go. This cockade while we're at it. Not what I wanted to do. Let's not fight over on this area.
I'll stop you in your tracks. Get that. Be patient. Trying to do the leap of faith. Don't think I was supposed to do that. But I got the cockade. That's something. Okay. Last viewpoint. I thought you had a bird on your head. Ooh, got a new color scheme. Nope. This obviously is the industrial area. San Marcel. No. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just going in the direction. Got him. Effect nearby. It's just a two-story house. What am I... That. Back to what we were doing. Jump and lean back. There you go. Synchronize. Panoramic view. I did not know there was a rope there. What does this chest contain? Ezio's outfit! Now we just need to find Altair's. I can do that.
Hello. What's happening now?
Excuse me. Oh, I didn't even see that lift. But...
I'll rearrange your bloody spine. Come here. I'll ram my blade so far down your throat, you'll shave your ass every time you sit.
Yeah, I don't care. There. I was gonna go get this chest. What the heck was that?
him some! Stop the dancing!
Dang it! Oh, you! Come on! Ugh! I hate you guys!
Work your way through that! After him!
Nope. Ah. Come on! Oh my gosh, will you stop? You owe me a lot of medicine. There we go. That works.
Citizen, I could use your help. Citizen, Paris needs you.
How can I help, Theroigne?
Paris will never overthrow its chains with rifles like the ones it has. Its enemies are much better equipped.
Where are these guns coming from?
The local criminals have a mysterious new gunsmith and very wealthy backers.
Seems suspicious.
Kill the gunsmith and collect his blueprints for our own manufacturing.
Okay. Excuse me. Oh, that's a whole restricted area.
Seigneur, mais que se passe-t-il donc?
Je me demande qui a pu faire ça.
Pauvre âme.
On dirait que ça s'agite là-bas.
Tu verras que c'est révolutionnaire.
J'espère qu'il n'est pas dangereux.
See if he comes back here.
Wait a moment! You won't shake me, you bastard! You're mine!
Oh, where'd you come from?
What's that then? I'm not hearing things.
Whew.
Hell was that?
Not dead. Breathing, doubt. Not dead long either. A few still warm.
The blueprints aren't here. They must be at their armory.
Ah, c'est fini pour toi, mon ami.
Thank you.
So slow.
Justice sera rendue aujourd'hui.
Yeesh.
Seigneur, tout va bien? Non. À l'aide! On marche! Au secours!
Yay, medicine. I need that. Okay, seal blueprints. Passing through. Hello.
You've only seconds to live, mate.
Oh, come on. Okay. Stink. Oh, you actually came up here.
Those and cuts bleed him slowly. Cut it off! I've got you!
You were saying?
Your top speed, Weezer!
Oh! Oh!
Let's just slowly clear this place out. And I'll loot you for medicine. One. That darn sniper up there.
There you are!
Get him! Damn
traitor!
No, you don't. Okay, maybe you do. Give me your medicine. Dang it.
Turn the bastard out.
For the pan flute. Sends criminals. I saw some creed points back here. Down and right back up.
Well done, citizen. With better rifles, Paris's enemies will fall.
My pleasure.
$10,000, not bad.
dames vont être déçues.
Oh, it's up.
Oh no.
Long time no see.
I've had a very good idea. I want to raise up an army, a whole army of women. Women have had the worst of it, and it's women who will know how to set things right. Now, when I say women, I mean the women of the streets. You know, prostitutes, streetwalkers. I need you to go to the brothels. Give them these recruitment handbills. They'll join up in droves.
Okay. I forgot how to reload my pistol. Let's go get some girls. Arno, just drop down. It's easy if you just run. Excuse me, coming through. I just slid over a bloody table. I hope I don't have to watch this. I probably do. Oh. 3 points. Some more 3 points. And even more 3 points. Stop that.
Make it disappear, citizen. Now. You're no better than the...
You're gonna kill me. They were gonna come after me because there was a body, and I immediately am suspicious.
Massacrez-les! Massacrez-les tous!
Let's loot you guys. Because I need medicine, please. You know what? I think we'll do this mission, then we'll head back and get our income. Because I think... Well, actually... Should have enough... for a new gun right now. Gold-plated pistol. This gold-plated beauty is the epitome of pistol making in the 18th century. Got two stocks, huh? I mean, let's get it. How are we doing on... Yeah, katana is only a 5-star. Shivona? 200,000. Tempting, tempting. Cicadas.
Peut-il faire dans de telles circonstances?
Citizen!
I see you shooting back there. Can't see what's going on. Oh, there's a sniper. Stupid sniper. Okay, to be fair, I did just charge in there willy-nilly. Guy's facing me.
Hold a moment, citizen!
Got it! You're a joke, dog!
I hope you got a horse.
See you taking aim.
Coward! Face this like a man!
Move. Ah, you. Now I'm out of, I don't have any medicine. Gal, dang it. Move, please. It's that stupid sniper way over there. No! No! I don't want to stay here. Climb this.
You, hold there.
Shut up.
Here you are. Hold, citizen.
Laissez-moi. You. Ah. I hate you guys so much.
Gotta find ya.
What happened? Why does there have to be so many people here? This stupid guy needs to go.
I'll have a word with you.
And take you out because you're just gonna be annoying. Oh. Why do you have a gun? Why do you all have guns? Okay, I need to go buy medicine. Ugh. Pistols are so overpowered in this bit. Where's the nearest shop? I'll come back. Read points. Oh, shop's right here. Thank you. Oh no, climb up. Thank you. Stick to the roof. Oh, come on. Go away. Why are there so many snipers around here? I'll get you, Rocket! Of course, there's a sniper. There's always a sniper. I don't know how that works, and I'm gonna get shot. Of course, the Bruce have to have guns too.
Hey, Ansel. Need to stretch your legs?
Go down this far. At least the police are here. Arno, just...
Dear God, this is back-breaking work. Ain't it the truth, sister?
Oh, hello. Get up, Arno! Fight! You are an excellent shot. Oh my gosh, just... This is gonna take a bit. Oh. guy's just not gonna move, is he? There.
Tu t'en sors bien. Continue. Oh, vous avez vu ça?
Oh my gosh, really? Then come on in here and do it.
What the devil's?
I'll get you right here.
Cut him off!
Who's left? Come on. Can I talk to you now?
Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Cool. All right.
Do we get uniforms?
What can I get for 3 francs?
It's gotta be more fun than this.
You don't sleep with royalists, do you?
Okay, I gotta go to every region and... Okay. Let's do it then. It said 3, I thought it meant 3... Never mind. I know, I just dread going back to this one, okay? Because these stupid snipers. Come on, big guy. Oh, come on! Take care of your buddy. Close enough to do an assassination? Come on!
There you are!
Go crazy, or die from the poison. Either one.
You'll suffer.
Didn't you? Come on, guys, get closer.
Where are your balls now?
Come on, get, go, get him. Oh, I'm an advance officer. I didn't even notice. Sweet. And these guys take a while to go down. Come on, get closer. Get him. I think he's confused. He's staying on stage. I don't like it.
Hold a moment.
Go. Get him. Shoot. He shot first. Gunslinger. This is just going to be a shootout. Come on. Who's going to die first? Oh, and the police only showed up. I should definitely remember to use berserk darts more often. And it's over. And just in case.
Ça ne paraît pas normal.
Really?
An army of women? About time. I'm in.
Tara will be there.
As long as I get out of this LO, yes.
Yay, medicine. That's always nice. Let's go to the final one. That guy can just stay there and just look at an empty cage. I don't care. Points. On to the next. Whee.
Hey, stay there, citizen.
No, stupid sniper. I won't. Arno.
Oh,
me, and it's the guillotine.
Women's army? That's crazy. I'll join.
Different kind of grunt work.
Come together. You better back down.
Won't get this at home. Move! Down your eyes! What am I being?
We're not allowed to move away! Stupid scum!
Move your
cheese worth more than that!
Move!
Let's go over here.
Move!
Women's army! Where do I sign?
That's the one. She's always got something going.
There we go. This one was a lot easier.
Shooting instead of screwing. Sounds good.
A chance to get off my back. Sure.
C'est là ma seule volonté.
Il s'est passé quelque chose?
Okie dokie. We got an army of girls. Yay. I'm here, might as well get this chest. Dang it. There we go. Hi.
Get over it!
Now, give me some medicine, please. Alright, I gotta get my income since my chest is full. Let's get this one first. Dang it. There we go. How does that guy get off that balcony? Okay, back to the cafe, get our money. Let's get our money, get our money.
I trust you've had a pleasant day, sir.
Yes, I did, overall. See how everything's doing up here. Officer. Mementos. I don't think we got anything, but we did get one achievement, so. Ooh, and we got one parastory. Yeah, I think the board is getting more intricate. Oh, it's the Nostradamus thing. Never mind. That's an interesting looking. I got a sword sticking in the neck. Interesting. And then these are still the same.
You.
I
knew it. Every time I go to the balcony. This always happens. Okay. Well, we've been going for about an hour and a half. This would probably be a good place to stop if I did. Next time, should we try doing some more co-op missions, maybe? Or just go around hunting more rifts. I mean, chests. Oh, we also got social club stuff up here, too. Chests, cockades. This place is completely done. Oh, I never went back and got the rest of the chests in this one. Nah, that's okay. I can save that for later. One artifact and two, three in this region. I barely done anything down south, of course. Thinking maybe tomorrow we might try doing a co-op or two. Since they've only done four of them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So there's 11. And there's also an achievement for getting all three. There's also a trophy for getting all three rewards for one co-op. So I might... I'm gonna have to replay one at least two times. And heists. Two out of three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, I gotta do these as well still. How many of these do I still have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Wow, that's a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 available. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21 total that I still need to do. Jeez. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 murder mysteries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 Nostradamus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 companion missions. Those are, I think, the blue assassin symbol ones. Halfway through with chests. 36% artifacts. Just one more in there. over halfway with cockades. 21, 11, 15, 12, 15, 11, 21, 4, 21. And same points. I have no points to spend. Fooey. Upgrade my pistol. Now, this costs sync points. What do, would I lose them for my total toward my next promotion? Well, you know what? I don't really use this. If I do, it's... It doesn't matter. I don't need to upgrade. But this is, I think this is a good place to stop. We helped out the women's movement. Yay! Women's suffrage. Sort of. Next time, maybe we will do some co-op missions. At least spice things up a bit. Well, till then, if you like this video, let me know in the comments. If you really liked it, press that cute little like button. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Luke Dog, and I'll see you next time.
Evening, monsieur.